Hey, this is the Wolf with a crazy glitch I encountered on Battlefield Hardline. What happened was I shot a tank which I blew up, and according to the kill feed, I had killed myself with my own Magnum. Anyway, when I respawn, I keep getting points even though I'm on a car. And when the game ends, the scoreboard shows me still racking up all these points. And that's when my friends believe me that I'm getting points for doing nothing. Anyway guys, if you like this video, leave a like and subscribe for more.